SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to bookmark on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a web page that you visit very often, then it might be a good idea to create a bookmark so you can get to it more quickly. You can create a bookmark in Safari on your iPhone by opening the Safari app. You can then navigate to the page for which you want to create the bookmark, and then you can tap the Share button at the bottom of the screen. Now you just need to scroll down and find the Add Bookmark option on this menu. And then you can tap on this button underneath Location to change the location of the bookmark if you wish. Otherwise, you can also adjust the name of the bookmark by tapping inside this top field. And once all of your settings are the way that you want them to be, simply tap the Save button at the top right corner of the screen. Now to get to that bookmark you just created, you're going to tap this book icon at the bottom of the screen, and then you're going to choose this top bookmark option or this top book icon up here, and then you can see the bookmark that you just created there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.